Let's try something different this time. Solve two equations and show me how smart you are. And the second one. Write your answer in the comments.